Let's make Sailor Moon bow. First, shape the bow and use double-sided tape to maintain the shape. Second, for the brooch part, I printed a picture for the brooch, cut and use folder to make it a little harder. Attach the brooch to the ribbon using the glue, then let it dry. And lastly, make the tail of the bow. Measure 4 inches width and attach it on the bow. Now you have a Sailor Moon ribbon.